Love is like a dance. What could be more beautiful than two hearts swept away in a passionate waltz? But one wrong step can ruin the dance. Will you be able to find the rhythm again?
After saving LA from an ancient monster, I decided to take some time off in Europe. But just as my plane landed, I got a message. A young woman asked for my help on a strange case. I rushed straight there. Bonjour. Hello. My name is Nathaniel. I'm a private investigator. I'm here to see Bridget. Can you help me in?
I'm Brigitte's sister, Irene. I haven't been able to contact her for several days.
She sent me a letter. She sounded pretty scared about something. Did you try to get inside?
Yes, but the key broke, and then I got this message from her. She keeps tools in the backyard. Why don't you look around? I need a little time to recover. opens the door. We need to open the door. I swear I can hear her in there.
Wait here. I'll open the door.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Well, it is my specialty. I can see supernatural things.
Here, I found this near the door.
We'd better call the police. Hello? Officer, my name is Nathaniel. I'm a private detective working on the case. I need to inform you of a death.
Thank you. When I was little, I dreamed of dancing on the big stage. But everyone told me I was too clumsy for ballet. I couldn't stand the idea of failure. So I became a swimmer, like my big sister, Irene. I've always regretted my decision, but it's too late to change anything now.
Ah! What's happening?
Annette, something bad is happening. Please, come to my candy shop on Sweet Street. Hurry!